Yo, buddy, check this out. We can do remote raids now. We can raid any gym we can see on our nearby. That is awesome. Wait a minute. What are you doing? I'm raiding a Landorus. Oh my gosh. Oh, why? Well, for one thing, there is a limit to the free remote raid passes. Well, sort of free. Oh wow, and Landorus has no chance of being a shiny yet. I guess I wasted a remote raid pass. And shiny Darkrai will be in town starting tomorrow for a week, and then followed by altered form Giratina, shiny, and then Virizion. Oh, quick question then. Can we do a remote raid if we have a Pokemon in any gym? For example, if we have a Pokemon in the gym across town or in another state. We usually can see the raid, but can we do remote raids from here? No siree, we can't. I tried it myself. Take a look. Oh wow, so do we get free remote passes every day? Well, we don't unless there's some special event. What? Well, the promotion right now is 3 remote raid passes for only 1 Pokecoin. Or you can get 3 remote raid passes for only 250 coins. Oh my gosh, that's like the price of a Starbucks. I know, right? So use them wisely. Well, I guess getting 3 remote raid passes for 250 coins is cheaper than buying 3 regular raid passes. I better buy a ton of them. Ah! But they thought about everything. There is actually a limit that you can buy. That's just too bad. Oh, I read that tonight's Spotlight Hour will help new trainers level up by evolving the Pokemons that's featured today. So, what do we have for Tuesday's Spotlight Hour? PG! What?